Police say one person is in custody after there were reports of shots fired at Fashion Island in Newport Beach on Saturday afternoon. Several people reported hearing gunshots near Macy's. Police don't believe anyone at the mall was hit. Mall employee Duane Arvidson told Eyewitness News in a phone interview that Macy's was evacuated, and people calmly left the building. He also said he did not see anyone with a weapon in the mall, but he did hear gunshots.